Straw, 168. 76 in place. Causing trouble in front already. Shot coming.
And icing.
Icing by the Blazers. Good pressure from the start.
That's a big goalie in there. So let's see what we can find out. Fast on the face-off. Alright, offside. Here we go. Pollard knocks it in deep. 76 in support and 68 score. 39 out there. 68 on the boards. 26. 39 keeps it in, pushes it deep. Line change from Napier. Forward change. 26 coming back for the puck. 26 circles around. 61. 61 tries to feed it. Unfortunately, got picked off. 26 going into the ball here. And 29 going to pick it up behind. Charlie. Maddie manages to just knock it, but it's going to come up. That was in and out. And rolled off the skate. So another offside. Just squirted it out. And we get a go again. Alright, 61 chasing. And picked up by 24. Nice position. Oh, great feed from 24 to 61. 61 just couldn't get it quite on net. Stick. We get done for a high stick here. Got touched by black stick first. Alright. Second shot. There was a save there. Step around by the Blazers. It was 84-76. Take to take. I think that's going to be an icing. Yeah. Napier, 26 with a shot coming, nope. 26 to 24. 24, 68, 76 out there today. Goal! She jammed it. She jammed it at the near post. Number 68. Good job, kid. I think it must have hopped over the goalie stick. But good pressure from the pier. Another first period goal. Shot coming. Nope. Wide. 10 by the Blazers.
Out. 61. Abby
goes round. Blazers don't get it out. Shifts it over. Fields pick it up. Back to 65. 65 to 61. Abby going through the middle. 65 going to pick it up. Loose puck. Goldie went to steal that post there. Shot, block a save. Yeah, Goldie is opposite to the lefty, righty. She's holding the stick on the other hand. So, a little bit for the girls to deal with. Holding the stick there by the Blazers. Good play by the field here. The girls are moving well. Alright, breakout coming by the Blazers. 24. Nice turn at the time. Alright, here we go again. 24 banks it round. 37 gonna come pick it up here, Sarah Martin.
Damn.
Sarah in deep, 92 pinching. Sarah tried to play it sort of off the goalie, the back of the goalie. Breakout by the Blazers. What? Shot. Deflected by it, but helps. 84 down there. 92 knocks it out, but I think it's going to come back in. Blazers on the boards. 84 going to pick this up. Good time. 94. Bit of a 37 trying to dig it out. Shot wide. 92. Still kept it in. Blazers with some pressure here. 94 bring it around the back of the boards. 94, 92. Oh, nice stem. Sarah's on that.
I don't know.
Sarah's into this tournament. I kind of went through the goalie under the arm, I think. Good job, Sarah. 2-0. 8:32 in the first period. Timeout called by Blazers. That they finished the round robin 3-1, or 3-0-1, I think. So, expect to see some pressure from the girls here. Timeout. Over. 68. Taking the face off. In the chase, 68, 76, 76 knocks it around the back of the boards, 39 coming back, good. Nice, good stick by 34, picked up by 76, nice feed to 20, to 39, moving it ahead. Come back out again, 26, 26, 61. Nice triangle play there. DDT was cut off. Abby stepped in the middle. Very unfortunate. 34. Harper. Quarter coming off. But she's, yeah. She's going to get called up. Peter back out in the middle. 29 chasing. Dan's going in. 29, 24, 61. Same line as yesterday. Abby loses her stick in the back then. Thanks, checking back. Oh. It's kind of a weird shot deflection. Just cleared the net. And you just made sure that... okay, we've got a breakaway. 86. 86 couldn't beat it until 37. Taken out by the team. 47 Sarah looking for it, looking again. Pinch coming from 72. 65 covering. 65 looking for some options. She just left it a bit too long for that pass. Blazers have it in the zone. Big mess. 37 coming to pick it up again. Cut out by the Blazers at the centre of it. Great stick by 37 again. No, 97. 92. What is up with 92? Okay, that's going to be waved off. No icing. Blazers come all the way back. Blazers looking for their breakout. Cut out by 39. Pushed in deep by the Blazers. 94. Behind the net. Goal is ready for it. And the talking to by the coach helped. Shot, but not wide by Caitlin. Another shot coming. Wide. Another shot wide. 68. First set of real pressure from Blazers here. 39, gonna pick this up. Oh, she does get it ahead. 76, all alone at the moment. Line change coming from the team. 76 knocks it deep, goes for a line change herself. 26 on the chase, 34 back. Tries to feed it across, back to 26. 34 keeps it in the lane. Muscling the girls off, 61. 24 on the clock. More sustained pressure from the beer here. 26 feeds it. Oh. Maggie whiffs on a slapper. Here. Oh, so close. That was a severe trip. Trip coming to Nepean here. Alright, it is 4 minutes left in the period. Nepean is currently 2-0 ahead. We're about to go on a PK for 90 seconds or less. Thank you. racing by Japan. Killed 5 seconds of the PK. One by the Blazers. Looking for a setup here. Rolls off a stick at the back of the net. 43 behind. Lifts it up and over. 37's going to pick this up. 37 tried to pass to 65, it didn't come off. Came across wide by the Blazers here. Pass up through the middle, shot coming. Into the glove of Caitlin. Hobbs with a save. I think that's the first. I think that was going to go wide. Anyway, straight into the glove. 55 seconds left in the penalty. Just missed the puck there, 92. 92 handing across the 94. Campbell feeding to 68. Short-handed chance here. 84's going to get there first. Chop. Burn some time. 30 seconds left in the penalty. There are three green shirts in there trying to dig this puck out. Secure 15 seconds out of the half, and a shot. Blocked. 94, shot wide. 92, another shot. That squeaks by the goalie as well. The rebound came out. I think if we had an even hand, would have been good. Nope. No goal. Post. And the goalie puts it. So post and the rebound went under a pad. Alright, we're back to 5-5. It's gonna come out across the middle here. Blazers with a bit more pressure. They're not able to get clean sticks now. There's a lot of busy sticks here. 24. All right, 24 set up. This goalie's chest protector is it's given up a lot of rebounds, so I think there's some opportunities there, maybe. Hard in a race. We got another penalty here. Interference from Pollard. That was a trip or interference. Either way, it was. It wasn't. Sorry, sir. I saw the. I saw the body turn. So we have a 90-second PK. Win by the Blazers. No shot though. 43 on the cut behind the nets. Block. Puck is bouncing all over out there at the moment. Another shot. Shot wide. 61. I think Abby's going to get there. It's going to be icing. Alright, 57 seconds left in this power play to PK. Through the middle. 65 pats it off a player. Job Ali. Nope. Yeah. skips over a stick, 92, 92 to 94, 94 to 65, just skips over a stick. It's going to go all the way though. Blazers are looking rushed here, so nice feed through the middle. 92 loses a stick. She gets a block without a stick. Another block. Two seconds left in this power play here. PK. And we're back on. That was out. And killed another penalty. And 13 seconds left in this first period. Pushes it forward. 26, gonna go and rush it. Oh. And that'll do this, that'll do it. Happen soon. Alright, here we go. 68 for the face off. I don't know why that wasn't a penalty, but anyway. Move ahead. 76 got cross check to the head. Shot by 34, but it's turned into a breakaway for Blazers into the chest protector of Caitlin. And no rebound. Win by Nepean, 34 to pick up. Almost that was an attempted repeat of the way we scored on them in the same corner, but Caitlin managed to get that one out, so absolutely safe. Back on 29, the face off, shot coming. Deflected wide, 43 behind the net, come pick it up. 29, breakout, out, zone. Blazers have it. Blazers try to push it in. I think we pulled that in. But anyway, offside Blazers. 14:07 into the second period. There is going to be no flood today. Apparently, the Zamboni was slow as hell. So, Blazers can pick this up in the middle here. Two of them. Shot. No rebound. Not a lot of sauce on it. Win by Napier, 43 behind. Good battling going on here. It's a blaze, great stick from 43. Swipe that chance away. 72, back to 43. Oof. Nice in from Napier, 13:28, line change coming. Coming from 24 maybe? Nope. Oh. They tried to tic-tac-toe that. It was, I think it was one too many passes, but a nice opportunity. The girls passed and then passed across and passed back again, so. Any 24 taking the face off. 24 and 37 out there.
Nice pick, but 94's got a face back now.
94 picks it up at the back. Yep, two blazers out there. Right, 90 challenging, gotta go deep. 92 to pick it up. 92 to 37. 37 does a nice deflection. Yep, no icing. 84. Susan's gonna pick it, D to D. 26 on. 34 off to 65. 65 coming with a shot. Is that a rebound there?
Two emerging for Blazers here.
Wide. It's gone squared around the back. 76 is going to pick this up. Knocks it around the back of the boards again. Back to 34. 34 to 76. She gets it. She doesn't know she has it. And I don't know how that's not holding the stick. But Blazers were looking for a hook, I think. Oh, that was a good feed. Okay, we got away with it. Let's go again. 26 challenging. And you can see it. Another shot. Stick save from Caitlin. Wide. Shot. Another shot. I think that hit the butt of the stick. 24. Taking some pressure off. That would be a penalty. And the puck is still loose. Alright. We go on the power play for the first time here. Interference. Not entirely so, but spelled this out. Okay, there we go. So, 10:53 left in this second period. But you guys can tell that, you can see the scoreboard. 37 battling for it, 84 on the boards. They're 72 looking for a shot, deflected through the middle there. Back to 72. 72, shot wide. 68. 3 Nepean goals on the doorstep in seconds of that puck going in. It was less of a rebound that time. 1 minute left in the power play. Before challenging in the boards there. I think Blazers are going to get to this.
It's going to be an icing.
Wide. Okay. 47 seconds left in this bad play. 68 taking the face off. 94-24, trying to get it out from under our skates. Looking for options. 24. Nope, it skips out. 94 is going to have to come back and pick it up. Cross break. 92. And out break. Oh,
but that was past the line. That was a bit harsh. Ref. Alright. Icing by Ian, 21 seconds after his power play. Blazers are going to get here first. Come on, ladies. You want to turn around and chip.
All right. Maggie, here we go.
Maggie Houston. 24. Stops up. Looks for support. I haven't actually set up in this power play yet. Okay, and we're now back to 5-on-3. Referee has to hop, skip and a jump to avoid the puck there. All right. Back to 5-on-5. Oh. 25 from the
breakaway chance here.
Deep for Skinner. Caitlin read that all the way in.
29 off to 65.
29 and 65 there. Oh, backhand shot. Field goal from 29. And the puck pings into the bench. Nice option by Danks to backhand it, but yeah, no points in the game for a field goal. Alright, D'Souza keeps it in the line. It's going to get blocked, though. Nope.
D'Souza with a good hand.
Blazers coming in again. 26 looking to hold her off.
Good strong stick from the PM there. 60. Abby pushes it ahead.
Finding a little bit more space on this long change.
So we've got 8 minutes left in this first second period.
Shot, block, wide. 29 off to 34, just skips over a stick, 37, 34, the Blazers are going to come out with it in the corner here, goalie, active stick, keeping it out of the way. Oh,
how do you do that?
Alright, Blazers are going to turn this and go, they've got that lead player, got a speedy number 10, she did not get a shot away though, 37 steps by. 84 on the turn. 24 pushing it back. 84, 24 going to bring it in here. 24 to 76 with support.
Oh,
and D did not help at all there. Very nearly deflected it in. 43 off to 34. No, 84. 84 tries short side. Always not going to let that happen again. So 84 whips on it, 43 pinches. Going around the back of the boards, plays a bit of space. Looking for that long side.
94, nice read from 94. Saw the, she came on the ice, saw the wide shot. We've got another break through the middle here.
Shot wide. 61.
Oh,
that's going to be on. Okay, 6:19 left in the second here. 2-0 to the beer. Blazers around the back of the boards, 94 on the chase. Blazers come away with it at the boards. Active stick from the goalie. Two saves. Goalie's not in position, but she's made it. Feed off to 61. Yep, Blazers kept it in.
It's out now. 65 on it.
Coming out.
rush coming from Blazers. 92 is going to mop this up. 37. It's going to be offside for the Blazers. Side. Face off just outside the zone. Blazers win that. Trying to force it through. It's not happening. 26 is going to get there. Doesn't quite get enough on it to get it out. Shot. D to D. Another block shot. 84. 84 looking up. She can see 37 up there. Oh, Sarah. Took an extra step. I think it was tight. You guys at home might be able to do a video replay on that one. Oh, okay, just some laser splash. She's not got control of it. Turn and go again. Speed from the Blazers. Block a save, okay. Blazers are in the middle here. Shot wide. And puck squirts out. Warranted. Ah, that's a trip. Alright, goalie's at the bench. We've got six on. Apparently the goalie can sprint to the bench. We've got six on. We have had a goalie change on the break. Blazers side. I've got the wrong team. 72 at the line. 76 and 72. Just jostling. 65 picks it up again. Away with that on 65. Oh, nice. Ah, 65 feet to 68. It just didn't have enough juice on it. 43 coming in to pick it up behind. Net is off. All the jostling going on in front there. Swing around the back, win by Napier, and the post is off again. Okay, there was nobody near for that one. All right, face off again, power play. So 29, we've got 37 seconds left in the power play. Ref is trying his best to come in the posts a little bit better, but some goalies use the posts stronger than others, and sometimes see third, 94, shot wide, but a blocker stopped by the goalie. 24, looking out to 92 shot, wide. 16 seconds left in this power play. Oh, another
shot wide by Motley Coté. Bakshi to 29. 29 to 94 up 24. One going in deep. 94 pinching. 24 coming through the middle. Feed out to 92 whiffs on it. Breakout coming from the Blazers. Breakout. Go, go, go. Oh. Maggie didn't realize she had time. She'll come through the middle anyway. Nope. Blazers had to call it short because they had a player coming off. So we go. That's not going to be icing. 92 is going to get there, but there's 2 pad saves from Caitlin. That first one was sort of a deflection to kind of get it out of the way, and then the second was a bit more of a save. Number 26. She wanted that puck. Like a follow. Drop. Score. She got hold of that. I reckon she can hit it harder, but she did good. She did really good there. I think because it was rolling really, really hard for the goalie to turn. Okay, that is, I think that's our first second period goal of the tournament. So, alright, 3-0 to the PM. 1:13 left in the second period. Six lifts it around the boards. Last minute of play in the second period. Uh, 37. Sarah. Sarah's got support here. Oh, that was a good active stick from D.
Oh, that was a hook breath.
When the player gets spun around like that, that's a hook. And instead of a hook, we get an icing. Oh, no, I'm sorry, sorry. Alright, 3-0. 30 seconds left in the second period. Offside the court. Face off our side. Coming in with speed. 72 on the boards. 43 going to come pick this up. 13 seconds left in the game. End of the period. Robertson ahead to 24. Maggie. Oh, that was an early whistle again, ref. Okay, both these breakers, goalies having trouble with the rebound. Right? Semi is back at Boston Sports Institute, which was the rink we played at last night. Right, 29, face off. Low, loss. Blazers coming in, a bit of energy. 72 on the puck. 72, 29 picks it up. 29 bangs right on the boards. Blazers still with it, but going to get picked up by 61 here. She's going to take it off the boards, and I think you're going to get a nice single. That one is 7. Alright, 14:36. Out, but it's a shot coming. Blocks. 24 to 43.
43 gets it off the boards.
Oh, that's so close.
It's not going to look awesome.
So close.
Right, cool. So close.
Parents coming back to the walls.
Look at this. Look at the teamwork that's going on behind the scenes. And the girls realise how hard the girls are. Alright, didn't make it out. Oh, there's going to be a shot coming here. Shoulder save for Caitlin.
That's a nice shot, actually.
Kept into the boards.
Bean. Sarah's had a couple of calls. Just see her roll her eyes as she comes out of there. That's one of those where you don't decline the penalty and keep going.
Ooh, nice feet. Shot wide by Black. Closing by the goal. No stress. And it's set up. 65, 37 in support. And that's off. Goalie put her pads down, spread wide. We just couldn't lift it. And then the net came off. And yeah, that's the end of that breakout. Nice try, though. Into the boards, 84 and 37. 37's going to get this. 65, she got to stick to it because she was tied up in the middle. That's going to be offside. So she turned, came back. Now they're going to come in again. Another shot. Bobbling pop. Oh, hello. What have we got? Cross check from 92. Thank you for the kind comments. Appreciate it. PK coming up, 12:53. Squirts past Caitlin. Yep. And off a stanchion. In that danger zone now. Shot wide? Behind the net? Black? Okay, 26 going to get there first. Up and over the boards. Nope. Come out. Tried to loft the pass in there. Oh, active stick from 26. Good sticks in the centre zone there. Caitlin got a stick in the head for that goal. Indicated goal, the girls are lined up. Goalie is not very happy about it. She got hit in the head with a stick.
there's a bit of a discussion going on here. She's not going to change her opinion here, I don't think. It's going to go to a goal. All right, 3-1 it is. 12-10. That was very close to a high stick. And the girl batted it in. I think it wasn't a high stick kicking it in, but she did hit the goalie in the head in the process of doing so. So, definitely. Cross check by 26. Cross check on 26. 12 minutes to play. 26 draws a penalty. Kate's helmet's back on. We're back on the power play. 12 minutes left to go. Win by Nepean, 26. Come in the back of boards. 61 loses a stick in front of the net. I'm sure she had some help. 24 on the puck. That was a bit of a forced play to 26 in the corner there. 61 looking to try and keep it in. 29's going to keep it. 29 feet to 24. Great work, Maggie. Saved by the goalie. 52 seconds left in the penalty. That's some elbows and shoulders coming out here. 61. And play. 34. Oops, from Harper. Four, 41 seconds, and then Black will have a power play for nice. 37 trying to force up through. Didn't happen, she just knocks it out. Trying to force a wide, blocked by 92. No. 43, sorry. Thirty-seven just loses the foot race. Okay, we now have a power play. Oh, Sarah. All right, we're on the PK here. Good feed from good feed by Blake and Black. 10 minutes left in the game here. 22 seconds left in this game. PK. Opportunity for 76 breaking in alone. She's got support. She can take it to corner. Breakout from Black. Shot wide. 68. They're opening up. They're getting some chances here. Here, back to 5-5.
Maybe coming through the middle. Block that. Hard save by the goalie. Another reach stick by Maggie.
One of them. I need someone to cooperate for 2 minutes. I need to run.
Okay, we have a breakaway from 37. There we go. All right. I've just got to step away just for a minute. Alan's going to come in. I don't know if Alan's going to commentate, but get him. Just keep running outside. And basically, all you need to do is just pan, and that's it. You're just going to follow it on either camera, and you're good. Thank you. makes it.
Alright, back to regular service.
Okay, 3:57 left in the third period. 3-1 to PN lead.
Highstick giving up on that one. 68 battle going away here. 76, nice deflection off to nice court. Knocked in by to black. She tried. This one's going to come over speed, not. Okay, still under control from black. Shot coming. Wide. 3:12 left in the third period. 37 tries to knock it ahead. Okay. Empty net. Six players on the ice. 37 ices it. Alright, we have an empty net. Black have six players on the ice. 3-1. It's a pretty early call for an empty net, but let's see what happens. I need two goals.
And 65 breaking out.
65 misses.
Chance here, 34
is just going to loft it ahead. Great stick from 26. Bit of football.
That's proper football for you folks out there.
Alright.
Oh, 76.
I'll steal it. Great stick lift. Okay, 29's going to get this out.
And across. Black has it in the middle. It's going to come out again.
Nope.
Yes.
Yep.
They've got to regroup.
Great stick lift from Danks. Save, I think it was going to bubble wide, but bad save by Hobbs. Squirts out.
Black's got some good pressure here. They've got the extra lady on.
And Gore wasn't able to get the shot away. One 16 left. Off. Pucks out. 105 left in the game here. And that's an offside from. Ooh, hello. That's what you need.
Bit of a wake up in the morning.
Alright. 84. Win by Nepean. Take the pressure off. 57 seconds.
6-on-5. Let's see if we can get a win on this one.
The coach is very vehement in what he wants the girls to do.
65 out. 24.
Maggie's had, but we appreciate that one. Good job, Maggie. Alright, 4-1.
No longer an empty net. Five on five. Out. 76 pushes it in deep. 30 seconds left to play. And 16. Well, penalty coming soon to appear. We're going to end this on a PK, I think. Eighty-four in for 13 seconds or less. Now win by the crowd. Bad save. Oh, we're looking for a wraparound. Second. Well, ladies, I'm going to go to the next one.